David Taylor going into, first off, of the semifinals. Monk, did he come on wrestle you?
He did in some positions. I think he had a couple of, you know, tricks up his sleeve. Obviously, he's a pretty good scrambler. He out-scrambled in that one position, but you know, he was a little funky. He had some real wide base on some of those tilts I was trying to get going. He's not a guy you probably want to get underneath of. So now once I kind of saw I was on pace to try and get that extra point for the major, I was a little more content trying to stay on my feet. And, but he's definitely a dangerous wrestler.
One match left. That's got to be happy slash sad feeling when I say that to you. What's that feeling like?
Yeah, it's weird. This whole tournament, it's been a little different for me. Just thinking, you know, each match was one less than that I'm going to finish up. But I don't know. It's hard to say. You know, it's going to be happy. It's going to be a little sad when it's done. But it's going to be good. Hopefully, get my hand raised tomorrow night.
Is DT having a blast right now?
Absolutely.
What's Sanderson saying to you guys about the team race?
You know, all we really do is do our job and go out there. You know, we got 7 All-Americans, which is more than we've had the last couple of years, so we just got to wrestle back through the bracket.
What's it like seeing a guy like James English finally get on the podium?
It's good. You know, James English is a guy you talk about, you know, hard work, guy who deserves to be on the stand. You know, he's the kind of guy, you know, he's just been unfortunate, been behind some really great wrestlers. Frank Molinaro had some really unfortunate injuries, and he got a shot, and he made the team, and got 6 of the Big Tens, comes in here, gets an All-American, and he's a guy who's going to have 100% every single time he's out there. And, you know, that's what Penn State's all about.
Caldwell, tomorrow, anything change?
He's going to try and slow me down. He's going to tie me up, try and keep the score close, and, you know, I got to find a way to get creative and get some points on the board.
Being creative, it looks like you've been doing that, and it doesn't end tomorrow. What do you got to do? What did anything change for being creative, I guess?
I think my offense going. The earlier I get it going, the better for me. You know, it's pretty simple.
You got anything else for me?
Nope.
Good luck tomorrow. You've been a pleasure to watch, bud.
Thanks, Seb.